Hey there guys, KingStuffle here, and today, this is not just a normal video of normalness or anything. This is more a thank you to a very nice person who has been really supporting me a load during my whole YouTube thing. His name is kobotkiller. He is great. He's done things. If we can take a look at my inbox here, load up the screen. There we go. Okay. Here it says, "Congratulations. Let's hope that you can be a bigger YouTuber like BeatBotVox." That's basically what it says. He's been really helping me. I don't know how to explain it. He's just so nice. He commented on every video. He got unsubscribed from me, but you know, because YouTube has been messing up, it unsubbed him from me. But he came back, he jumped back on and he took a look again. And he checked in with me. He was like, "Oh, I'm not subscribed to KGamer," and he resubscribed. It's just real dedication. I really like this guy. He's been wanting to do a Let's Play with me for a while, and I've been able to find him on Skype, and we are going to do a Let's Play. I just wanted to say thank you to people like kobotkiller, who's those people who have been really helping me. I've got comments like this guy on my old Black Ops video that I did a long while ago, about a year ago, who is just like, "Why the hell did you let Xbox win then?" And he's just like, he can't type. I don't know, I like PS3 better. I don't know, that was meant to be a two-parter thing. It said coming soon, the next part is coming soon. There's people who don't think like him, and there's awesome people like kobotkiller who really just help me out in YouTuber, and it keeps me going, and it keeps me being a YouTuber. I just wanted to say thank you to all you people, and my name's KingStuffle, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!